What most people know but don't realize they know is that the world is almost entirely solar-powered already. If the sun wasn't there, we'd be a frozen ice ball at 3 degrees Kelvin, and the sun powers the entire system of precipitation. The whole ecosystem is solar-powered.